Hey boys and girls, it's Mr. Valentine again. It is Sunday. You'll be getting this video tomorrow, which will be Monday. But I am somewhere in Farmingdale, and before we talk about that, I just want to thank you guys for doing all your work. Thank you all for all the teacher appreciation things that you sent out last week. A great big thank you to our PTA for their appreciation of our teachers and our staff. We're really, really happy. Boys and girls, I know it's getting a little tough staying focused with the weather getting nice, but please make sure you're doing your work and keeping yourself safe. So today, again, I am in Farmingdale. You probably can't notice, you won't recognize the place that's behind me, but it's a place that I've spent a lot of time in my life, and it is Mother's Day, so I had to come here today. Those are some big clues that I really want you to think about. Where could I be? I just want a good message to our fifth graders. We are looking at dates to have some kind of moving up ceremony, so once we can confirm that and hopefully some of our social distancing laws lighten up, we will be looking up at a moving up ceremony. But again, I am in Farmingdale. I spent a lot of time here. I spend more time in this place than any other place, and it is Sunday, Mother's Day, so I had to come here. Where could I be? All right, boys and girls, I'll see you in your classrooms virtually, and I hope everyone's doing well, and make sure you say Happy Mother's Day to all your moms. Thanks, guys. Take care.